Recently, I've had my 100th video, but what does it mean? I started out this series because I felt like there's really no tutorial out there that goes all the way from start to finish. By start, I mean the basic Unity courses and tutorials where you're moving objects or animating a character or shooting a bullet and so on. There's a lot of those basic tutorials online. And on the other side, you have your fully finished games made with Unity. I've listed some of my favorites in the picture, but there's a lot of discrepancy between the two points, for a good reason, of course. It's a very long and boring process. Even if you're building indie games with smaller scope, finishing a game takes a lot of work, and it's difficult to put the entire process into video format, or any format. And I'm just trying to bridge the gap. It's barely a bridge, and not everybody's going to cross it. It takes some stubbornness to just keep going until you finish a project, and you also need some good core programming knowledge, because if you don't have any experience coding, it's going to be difficult to understand why I do certain things. Game dev in general is not easy. 100 videos might be nothing. I might need a few hundred more, maybe 1,000, I don't know. But I'll keep going until this turns into a playable game, and we'll see what happens. So that's it for this video. Thanks for watching, and have a good day.